half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. It wasn't Kappa. Just thieves and murderers and monsters just the same.
This will make for a grand...
They like the sword from Shino's father. Right here, a few rocks, a flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father. I will return it to her.
Father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
Akashima. My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.
In the cemetery. These thieves have no shame.
Chiharu, huh? I just... Oh! Oh! Oh!
Searching him. What were they looking for? Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals, dirt, he was digging for something, or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Trail. Same flowers I found in the monk. I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
Thank you. It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
We don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish. Surrender, and you can live. I hope you find true honor in your next life. Fortress of strength. With protection safe and sure. Viewing the future.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
I hope Abbot Komet is safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there. I was there. The Mongols had taken it over. But I put an end to that.
Then the abbot must have found shelter. This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose, and we stopped fighting in order to find him.
He's a cunning leader.
Another time, my brother and the healer, Hochi, were fighting. The abbot started carrying a rock everywhere, arguing with it night and day. And Angel were so embarrassed they referenced.
How did your brother feel about the abbot? If the Mongols capture the abbot, it could work out well for us. It sounds like he tricked them into giving up the invasion.
You're beginning to understand Abercrombie. The abbot is the only one holding Kushidara Temple together. If something happens to him, the monks will abandon Kushi.
I'm sure we'll find Abbot Kome there. Fire!
Coming from the farm.
Down escaping the fire.
The abbot's not with them.
Check inside.
Are there any the Mongols haven't gotten to? I've seen
cutting a sword.
The Mongols are defeated. We should help rebuild. When the Mongols are defeated, I'll do whatever
Is it
I can to help.
The abbot? The bastards love their fire, don't they?
He's not the abbot. Just one of his followers.
Keep searching. Water barrels. Tipped over. Straw bedding. Damn.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
Protected himself with wet bedding. Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
And there's still hope.
What now? Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running.
Stay quiet.
Hunting the abbot.
Someone was wounded here.
Follow the blood. Hurry, my lord.
Blood. We jump down.
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Ariel.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A Lotus Sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together we can defeat the Mongols. To find the statue of Buddha.
Where would they take it?
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast.
We'll return the statue and save this temple.
Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
They're people.
Enjo feared nothing.